Okay, now set him up and lope him off. Set him up how you lope. Get your hands set. Don't hit it. Come down to and whoa. Good. Now back him up. Very good. Now turn and go the other way. Make him behave.